What's good, YouTube? I'm back from vacation. Been a minute, but you know me, I'm back. So we're gonna come in with a bunch of videos tonight. So this one's coming, going out to Lil Nas X, Jack Harlow's Industry Baby. I'm reacting to the music video, and from what I've seen from the thumbnail, I'm questioning it. But you know, we react to all types of music. It doesn't matter. So I'm going into it. I've heard a snippet of the song, and it was fire. But you know, I haven't heard the full song because I was on vacation. I was saving it for a reaction. And Lil Nas X has catchy songs. I love Jack Harlow. So let's just get straight into the music video. I've heard some things about it. Haven't seen it. So this will be the first time I see and listen to the song and video. So without further ado, let's do it.
Lil Nas X, I sentenced you to 5 years in Montero State Prison.
Oh, so this is a continuation. So on my channel, I reacted to the promo for this, the Industry Baby promo, where like he gets sent to jail. So it's like it's feeling like a movie.
5 years in Montero State Prison.
That's such a flex, bro. Just to be in your prison, flexing your Grammy. He has won Grammys. He's got platinums. Like y'all know this. Oh, he's got them grabbing their boggers, bro. Like I said, Day Trip never misses. Is that a new tattoo? I'm wondering, like, what's right here on his chest. I'm not quite sure what that is, but it's one of those prisons, man. I mean, they sending someone to prison. We all know what happens in there. So, you got sent to jail for being gay, bro. I don't make the rules. It doesn't seem like he's mad he's in jail though. Oh, what'd he say? He said something about being gay. I ain't lost since I've been gay. He came out, man. He came out full force. Did it again, yo. Bro, I don't know about that. I just personally, it's hard to watch for me just because I'm not gay, but we gotta be accepting of all this stuff. So I'm just gonna play it. I'll just play it. It's like not even, he didn't even have them wear like underwear, bro. It's just straight blurred. Like there is no underwear in sight. What's my boy Jack Harlow doing right now, bro? There's no way Jack Harlow comes out and dances in the shower scene. Like, I know Jack Harlow acts sus, but I don't actually think he's gay. I also want to point out, I'm having a hard, like, usually I listen for the video, the, like, lyrics and, you know, the visuals or whatever. I'm having a hard time hearing what he's saying, though, because, like, the auto-tune effect, and I'm distracted by the video. So if I miss some of his lyric or something, that's my fault. He said the break is over. Jason Momoa? That looked like Jason Momoa. I know it's not, but... I'm trying to hear what he's saying. Hold up. I heard a Madea reference. I heard something else. I'm a pop like Bieber. Justin Bieber. Their girls are like Madea. If y'all know who Madea is, y'all get that. Mr. Harlow. Book of something. Yo. Catchy whole chorus. This thing got 27 million views in 3 days, bro. Stop playing. Lil Nas, I just noticed that. 27.4 million views at the time when we recording this. That's crazy. That is crazy. All of his songs are catchy too. Like all of his songs you can group, you can bum. I remember when that video came out, that like controversy was huge. The whole like sliding down the pole or whatever, the memes that came out of that, bro. He just licked his lips, bro. Jack has the girly on him, bro. He's like, hey, I just gotta make it clear to y'all. Like, here's my girl. Like, I'm just making it clear. Like, my track record's so clean, they couldn't wait to just bash me. I must be getting too flashy. Y'all shouldn't have let me orgasm. It's too late because I'm here to stay. These girls know that I'm nasty. I sent it back to a boyfriend with my handprint on her ass. City talking, we taking notes. Tell them I keep making posts. Wish he could be. Wait, like I'm trying to follow the video's plot. Why is Harlow getting electrocuted by Lil Nas? I thought they were like breaking out together. Is it because Harlow is like not gay, or is it just like a random part of the video? I don't really know about that one. And Harlow's killing his verse, by the way. I haven't said anything. He's killing his verse. I don't clear up rumors, hey. Where's y'all sense of humor, hey? I'm done making jokes because they got old like baby boomers. My haters took it so much. I make vets feel like they juniors. Say your time is coming soon, but just like Oklahoma. Mine is coming sooner. Yeah, mine is OSU Sooners, guys. I done peaked in high school. I'm still out here getting cuter. Yeah. All these social networks and computers got these pussies walking around like they ain't losers. I told you. Bro, no one's putting effort into music videos like Lil Nas X's right now, bro. No one's got the movie plot. No one's got the budget. No one's got the choreography. I mean, he's doing what he's doing. He's making music video after music video, and he's going off, bro. Did not expect this from the dude who made the Country Roads song or whatever. I did not expect this at all. Like, I thought he was a one-hit wonder, but I mean, he's making classics. Dang it. Reminds me of like a Chris Brown music video, kind of from like 2012 or something. The beat just turned up. I'ma hit this weed, baby. All right. That's all I got for this video, man. I don't think there's anything at the end. I think it's just credits at the end, so I'm not gonna sit through all that. But that was Industry Baby. Just video, a lot of production quality, a lot of budget went into it. Song catchy, Lil Nas does what he does best. And I mean, yeah, it's a catchy song. Jack Harlow went off too. Unexpected collab, but it worked. So yeah, that's all I got for this video, man. Comment what y'all thought about it below. Comment what y'all thought about the dance scene that was in there. Yeah, man, that's all I got for this video. Stay tuned because I'm making more, and peace out.